vlog number two.
Okay, this is vlog.
Actually,
number
it's like the third. Deja, I got Deja. I got Deja hopping up on this vlogging game. Look at that. Ba bam. What are you doing with your life?
Should I vlog?
You're not a vlogger.
I could be a vlogger.
She can't be a vlogger.
I'm gonna be a vlogger.
She can't be though.
My iPhone 7.
Alright, wait. Time out. Where are we gonna go?
And it is so pretty out here.
Hell yeah, it is. I thought it was gonna be. Let's go to that church over there.
Today we're.
I pinned off our location. Let's go. Hurry up. She said use the crosswalk, but we're not gonna use it. Because we're some thugs. You guys good?
I didn't know there was any crosswalks.
We vloggers.
You're not a vlogger.
No, I don't really like this whole vlogging thing. I'd rather just sit down and make a video.
Anyways, sit down and make a video, not me.
So we're just walking. Like I said, we left our family at the hospital.
Oh yeah, she's speaking for me basically.
It'll be interesting.
We are interesting. We're going on an I can never say adventure. I can never say adventure right.
Going on an adventure.
But all of us. Oh, heading down to that church right there. Better at Snapchatting than I am vlogging.
Yeah, I'm
honestly. Because Snapchat, you just hold it down real quick. And you only got, you got a certain amount of time to say something. And then boom.
Vlog my trip here at Flagstaff. Because, like, this is an awesome experience.
What? Don't cross the pole.
I think
where the hell are we? Oh, there's the church. Finally.
Up here in Flagstaff. The snow.
Yeah, look how big it is.
You guys haven't been to the snow?
Well, it's not snowing right now.
Who hasn't been to the snow?
If you guys haven't been to the snow, it is so much fun. You need to take a trip up here.
I didn't redo that. That video came out ugly.
Which one? Look at that. That's perfect.
You're perfect.
hit that, man. She ain't lying.
Who said I was lying?
We got a behind the scenes.
A behind the scenes.
And
Legend says that Jack is at that church.
Hey, are we allowed to go in there?
He's vlogging. No. So Deja's vlogging.
Oh, damn, that wind reduction better kick in.
I'm not a vlogger, so I'm just doing Snapchat.
Yo, I got you twice saying that already.
I know, but because I needed to redo it.
Damn.
Check this out. I'd rather learn from one bird how to sing.
That's crazy. About to hit this montage in a minute. What's it say?
What? I'd rather learn from one bird how to sing than to teach 10,000 stars how not to dance.
Oh damn, okay. That was deep.
Oh, look at the thing.
Nah, that's all right. All right, let's hit a montage somehow. All right, I got an idea. We're gonna hit this.
Here's my vlogging assistant, Danny.
Also my sister. All right, so check it out.
Oh no, actually stand back here.
There you go.
And then Deja, I'm gonna take just a quick video of you. Okay. What do I do then? Put your hand up in your left hand.
Is that okay?
Yeah. Okay, so ready? Look at the wall.
Put your hand down first. You guys stay up, okay? Danny, get in closer.
A little bit out this way.
More, come more this way. More this way, now scoot in this way. Right there, perfect. And now, when I say 1, 2, 3, Danny.
Yeah.
Stick your leg, stick your right leg out, like this. Now you're right, you're right. That's your left, there you go.
When I say 1, 2, 3, put your hand up, okay? But stand, look straight.
1, 2, 3, put it up. Got it.
Was it good?
Yeah, well, I'll make it good.
I just like the sound.
dope as hell.
That was dope as hell.
Oh, they got a good spot.
Yeah, they do.
Lucky. Lucky bastards. Oh, shoot. What's good, player?
Hey, look.
Turn on your notifications for my vlogs. This is us. Okay, all right. Now we got to figure out another scenery. Come on, get it, girl. Get it. Get it. Get it.
The legs.
The what? You can't see it anyways. Oh, I really love beer here. Let's go. It says reserve. Who?
Reserve.
Let's go. Come on, guys. It was cold as hell.
I would want to live in that.
Can't be breaking no laws. Look at all this work. What's it say? This world is this is no longer your world. It is our world, the people's world.
I found out the side.
Yeah. We're outside right now eating damn ice cream.
I'm getting warm.
Are you? You're stupid.
Did you know?
We're stupid.
Did you know that if a fish is in water, it's not dry?
So if the fish is out of water?
Oh, no,
If the fish is in water, is it still wet?
No. If the fish is in the water, it is not wet.
That's true. Facts.
Facts. Oh, my bad.
Come on, hit that.
That's totally wrong.
That's like asking if a human is on land, is it dry?
We are dry.
So
but
dry.
No. If the fish is in water, if the fish is in water, it's not wet. Once it's out of the water,
they dry out.
No, but listen. If the fish is in water, it's not considered wet because it's surrounded
soaked
by water. Once it's out of the water, then it's considered wet.
Right.
Once
facts.
So what are we considered?
We're dry. I'm dry right now.
So then a fish is wet.
I'm cold, actually.
No, because we're not in water.
Yeah, so we're dry. So a fish is wet.
No.
When it's out of water, it's wet.
When a fish is out of water, it's wet.
Facts.
Water is wet.
Alright.
If a fish is out of water,
put your finger in the water.
It'll be wet.
When you take it out, right?
So
that's ice cream.
When a fish is out of water, it is considered wet. When a fish is inside the water, it's considered
dry. It's not considered
dry. No, it's not dry.
So what is it? Wet.
No. Facts.
It's not considered wet because you're surrounded by water.
Okay.
You're not wet.
We're on land. We're dry. What are we considered when we go into water?
We're
wet.
No, we're wet when we're out of the water.
You can't go from dry to dry. You go from dry to wet.
When we're out of the water, we're wet. When we're in the water, we're surrounded by water.
Yeah.
Half of our body.
When someone asks what we are, we don't say, "Oh, we're surrounded by air." You're dry.
Really?
How are we breathing?
Oxygen.
We are surrounded by air. Exactly.
Air.
What's oxygen? Air.
We're breathing in oxygen.
Air.
We are dry.
Hey, what are we surrounded by? What is this wind that's making us cold?
Air.
Air.
Oxygen.
Yeah, so we're surrounded by air.
A fish is wet when it's out of the water. When it's in the water, it's in its natural habitat.
Okay.
I'm done with this.
If they're drying out when they come out of the water, how do they get wet?
Because they were in the water.
So
they can't
wet.
Wait. No.
What?
No.
What?
Yeah. If you put the fish out of the water, it is considered wet. But you have to put them back. They can't stay out that long. They can't dry out.
You can't just come out of a substance and be wet and not consider yourself wet.
The fish can't dry out. Can't dry out.
I'm going home.
The fish is wet.
When it's out of the water, yes.
It is wet in the water
when,
and out of the
water. A fish is not wet.
They dry out.
A fish is not wet when it's in the water.
Okay, so when they come out of the water, what are they considered?
They're considered wet. That's what we're saying. That's what I'm saying.
They're considered wet.
Yes, exactly.
So they're wet when they
No.
They're wet in the water because water is wet.
No.
Water is a liquid.
They are not wet. They are not wet when they're out of the water.
Where's the trash can?
Surrounded by the earth.
Time out. These kids, let's go home. I'm done arguing. You lost.
I did not.
You just gonna leave my battery here? Tell us what you guys think.
Be my eyes.
You're stupid.
All right.
Hold on, I need the GPS.
Thumbs up if you guys think that the fish.
No, not a thumbs up. Like the video anyways. Comment if you think a fish is considered wet when it's out of the water, or if you think a fish is considered wet when it's in the water. Let us know down below.
Facts.
Hold on. Hold that, Danny. Facts. Yeah.
the trash can anywhere?
Let's go home.
Good job. Good job.